The most read sports stories of 2017. No.1 Team NZ reveal damaged soils could have broken at any time. The most read sports stories of 2017. No.1 Team NZ reveal damaged soils could have broken at any time. Emirates Team New Zealand and Oracle Team USA face off in the final waves of the 35th America's Cup in Bermuda in June this year. Produced a year full of weird and wonderful sports stories that have dominated headlines at the New Zealand Herald. Here's the most clicked sports story by you, the readers, from the past sharp months. Shortly after celebrating their America's Cup win in Bermuda, Team New Zealand boss Grant Dalton revealed his crew suffered irreparable damage to their soils, which could easily have derailed their prospects of winning the prestigious trophy. That was quite a big day for us as well, because the guides looked after the boat and let it loose when they could and sailed it really intelligently, said Team NZ boss Grant Dalton in June. What I can tell you now, as a result of that day, we found some pretty serious structural issues with the dashboards, because they had been taken so far out of range that they were basically letting go. So every time we do a tap or a jibe or whatever, I just be going hold on and they have.